Next at 10.
A bizarre admissage from Governor Paterson tonight. What he was really hoping his political future would hold.
Iranian President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad addresses the UN General Assembly. What caused the U.S. delegation to walk out during a speech?
Plus, the sexy public service announcement that's hoping to draw attention to a potentially deadly disease.
The news at 10.
The news is...